History of Arduino. In this lecture, we will learn about the history of Arduino and some Arduino hardware. Upon completion of this lecture, learners will be able to understand about the history of Arduino and know about some Arduino hardware specifications. So, let's get it started. Arduino is open source hardware, software and content platform with a worldwide community of over 30 million users. Arduino board designs use a variety of microprocessors and microcontrollers. Arduino is enabling everyone to enhance their lives through accessible electronics and digital technologies. Arduino designs, manufactures, and supports electronic devices and software, allowing people around the globe to easily access advanced technologies that interact with the physical world. Arduino-based products are straightforward, simple, and powerful, ready to satisfy users' need from students to makers and all the way to professional developers. Arduino boards are embodied with sets of digital and analog input-output I/O pins, which can be interfaced to various expansion boards or breadboards and other circuits. Arduino programming language is based on the wiring created by a Colombian student named Hernando Barragán. In 2003, Hernando created wiring during his Masters of Arts at the Interaction Design Institute IVRI, which was a graduate school in the field of interaction design operating in the town of IVRI in Italy. Associate Professor Massimo Bungi and Visiting Assistant Professor K.C. Rees were supervisor for Hernando Barragán's thesis. K.C. Rees is also known for co-creating the processing with Ben Fry. Processing is a free graphical library, an integrated development environment IDE, which uses the Java language to build the electronic arts, new media art, and visual design communities with the purpose of teaching non-programmers the fundamentals of the computer programming in a visual context. Wiring is an open source programming framework for microcontrollers, builds on processing, an open project initiated by Ben Fry and K.C. Rees. Before wiring project, the students used basic stamp microcontrollers. The basic stamp 1 development kit was manufactured in 1993 and sold for a suggested retail price of $139. The basic stamp 2 development kit was manufactured in 1995. The objective of Hernando Barragán's thesis was to create a low-cost, simple tool for artists, non-engineers and designers to work with electronics and microcontrollers. He abstracted away the often complicated details of electronics so that anybody could focus on their own objectives to create digital projects that can interact with the real environment using sensors and actuators. The first prototype for wiring project used the Parallax Javelin Stamp microcontroller. The Javelin Stamp is a Java-based microcontroller which can be programmed to perform a variety of tasks. In January 2005, ED hired David Quartiles to develop plug-in boards for wiring board-based motor control and Bluetooth applications. David Quartiles and his brother developed two plug-in boards. Massimo Bungi taught with wiring at ED from 2004 and David Melis was a student at ED from 2004 to 2005. In 2005, Massimo Bungi with David Melis and David Quartiles extended wiring project by adding the support from a cheaper Atmega 8 microcontroller. They forked the source code from wiring and started running it as a separate project called Arduino. During the same year, Arduino IDE revision 0001 was released. Wiring was the muse, which later on became the darling of masses, Arduino. The Arduino project was also aimed to provide a low-cost and easy way for novices and professionals to create devices that interact with their environment using sensors and actuators. Common examples of such devices intended for beginner hobbyists include simple robots, thermostats, and motion detectors. The name Arduino comes from a bar in IVRI, Italy, where some of the founders of the project used to meet. The bar was named after Arduin of IVRI, which was the margrave of the March of IVRI and king of Italy from 1002 to 1014. Gianluca Martino, an electronics engineer, and David Quartiles, both using Atmega 8 microcontroller, developed the second production version of the Arduino USB board. Gianluca Martino was responsible for the development, sourcing, logistics, production, quality, and marketing of Arduino boards globally. The initial Arduino core team consisted of Massimo Bungi, David Quartiles, Tom Ego, Gianluca Martino, and David Melis. From September 2005, it was possible to purchase the pre-mounted Arduino boards directly from the manufacturers, but without a real online shopping cart. Soon it became available through distributors. During 2006, the advertisements of Arduino boards with programmed Atmega 168 microcontroller were noticed. In September 2007, Tom Ego released the first edition of the Making Things Talk book about the use of both wiring and Arduino, which was published by Aureli Media. On 17th October 2007, David Melis welcomed LilyPad Arduino mainboard and released 0010 version of Arduino software on Arduino platform. The LilyPad system was designed by Leah Buckley while pursuing her PhD in computer science at the University of Colorado Boulder. The commercial version of the LilyPad Arduino was designed using Atmega 168 or Atmega 328V series microcontroller for e-textiles and wearable projects, which was collaboratively designed and launched by Leah Buckley and Spark Fun Electronics in 2007. In 2008, a small, complete and breadboard-friendly board with Atmega 328P microcontroller Arduino Nano released. On 18th of October 2008, based on the Atmega 168 or Atmega 328 series microcontroller, Arduino Dumilano released on Arduino platform. The name Dumilano means 2009 in Italian and it is still highly popular in the Arduino hobbyist community. During mid-2011, it was estimated that over 300,000 official Arduinos had been commercially produced by Adafruit Industries, and in 2013, nearly 700,000 officially boards were in users' hand. Adafruit Industries is an open-source hardware company based in New York City. It was founded by Limor Fried in 2005. The company designs, manufactures and sells a number of electronics products, electronics components, tools and accessories. On 13th of July 2011, David Gamba posted about the Arduino Ethernet and the Arduino Mega Android's Accessory Development Kit ADK on Arduino platform. The Arduino Ethernet is a microcontroller board based on the Atmega 328 microcontroller. The Arduino Mega ADK is a microcontroller board based on the Atmega 2560. It has a USB host interface to connect with the Android-based phones based on the MAX3421E IC. On 25th of September 2011, the Arduino Uno was announced at New York Maker Faire. The word Uno means one in Italian and was chosen to mark the release of Arduino software IDE 1.0. The Uno board was the first in a series of USB Arduino boards. In 2012, Atmel SAM3X8E ARM Cortex M3 Central Processing Unit CPU based Arduino Duo released. It was the first Arduino board based on a 32-bit ARM core microcontroller. On 23rd of July 2012, Atmega 32U4 microcontroller based Arduino Leonardo board released. The Arduino Leonardo board can directly communicate with your personal computer PC via Universal Serial Bus USB port. On 18th November 2012, Massimo Bungi released the new Arduino micro board on Arduino platform. The micro runs on an Atmega 32U4 microcontroller with native USB communication, which was developed in conjunction with Adafruit Industries. On 10th of December 2012, the Arduino Explora was released on Arduino platform. The Arduino Explora microcontroller board was derived from the Arduino Leonardo. Like the Leonardo board, the Explora board uses an Atmega 32U4 AVR microcontroller with 16 MHz crystal oscillator and a micro USB connection capable of acting as a USB client device like a mouse or a keyboard. In July 2013, Atmega 32U4 AVR microcontroller based the first official Arduino robot released. The Arduino robot can be powered by the USB connection or with 4 AA battery. The board uses the same setup as an Arduino Leonardo, which means there is no need for a separate serial to USB chip. On 29th of March 2014, more than 240 user groups, Maker Spaces, Hacker Spaces, Fab Labs, schools, studios and educators around the world planned and celebrated Arduino's first 10 years as Arduino Day. It was 24 hours full of events, both official and independent, anywhere around the world met and shared their Arduino's experiences. Before 2015, official Arduinos had used the Atmega AVR series of microcontrollers, especially the Atmega 8, Atmega 168, Atmega 328, Atmega 1280 and Atmega 2560. On 16th of October 2015, during opening conference at Maker Faire, Rome, Josh Walden, Senior Vice President of Intel Corporation and Massimo Bongi, co-founder of Arduino, released Arduino 101 and Genuino 101. Arduino 101 was available in the first quarter of 2016 for a suggested retail price of $30. Arduino 101 can be regarded as an incremental improvement over the Arduino Uno. Thanks to its Curie module, it features Bluetooth connectivity, gesture recognition, and a 6-axis motion sensor. From 30th of May 2016, the Arduino Industrial 101 board was available for $38 to $55 from distributors such as RS Components or Switch Science. Arduino Industrial 101 combines an Atmega 32U4 AVR microcontroller for real-time input-output control and a Qualcomm Athros AR9331 IC for Wi-Fi connectivity. On 23rd of December 2016, the new official desktop editor Arduino IDE 1.8.0 for all Arduino boards released. Arduino IDE 1.8.0 works out of the box with AVR boards such as Uno, Mega, Ion, and Micro. Additionally, it supports the Leonardo Ethernet, Ion, Mini, Industrial 101, and Uno Wi-Fi. In October 2017, Arduino announced its partnership with Arm Holdings. Arm is a British semiconductor and software design company based in Cambridge, England, which was founded on 27th of November 1990. On 18th of October 2019, Arduino Pro IDE with following 9 advanced features released. New Arduino Pro IDE was built on a modern software stack, Thea and Electron. Thea is based on Electron using web technologies. It allows us to unify the front-end development work and user experience between the web-based Arduino Create and the Arduino Pro IDE desktop application. From 1st of March 2021, the Arduino IDE 2.0 beta is available for download and its code repositories becomes open source. The new IDE was based on the Eclipse Thea framework, which is an open source project based on the same architecture as VS Code. The front end was written in TypeScript while most of the back end was written in Golang. It carries a modern editor and provides a better overall user experience thanks to a responsive interface and faster compilation time. According to IEEE Spectrum, Arduino listed as the 11th most popular programming language of the year 2021. IEEE Spectrum is the world's leading engineering and scientific magazine and the flagship publication of the Institute of Electrical and Electronics Engineers, IEEE. Since 1964, the magazine anticipating trends in engineering, science and technology, which provides a forum for understanding, discussion and leadership and read by over 3 million engineers worldwide. In June 2022, with the help of Arduino Pro devices, Terra Smart team from Basilicata, Italia, successfully developed an affordable low-maintenance crop monitoring system. Max Carrier transforms Arduino Potenta modules into single-board computers or reference designs that can enable or edge artificial intelligence for high-performance, industrial, building automation and robotics. It's out now on the Arduino stores worldwide. Over the years, Arduino has released over 100 hardware products, kits, boards, shields, carriers, and other accessories. Arduino kits have been the brain of thousands of projects from everyday objects to complex scientific instruments. Important aspects of the Arduino boards are their standard connectors, which allows users to connect the CPU board with a variety of interchangeable add-on modules termed as shields. Some shields can communicate directly with the Arduino board over various pins, but many shields are individually addressable via an inter-integrated circuit I2C serial bus. So many shields can be stacked and used in parallel. Arduino ecosystem consisting of IDE on our laptop or computer and a bootloader firmware on our target, traditional 8-bit microcontroller to customized 32-bit dual-core ARM Cortex M7 and M4 processor up to 400 MHz is capable to control the blinking of a normal light-emitting diode LED function to educational, industry 4.0, smart city, any narrowband, Internet of Things-based application development platform, and smart agriculture applications. Finally, we would like to support cooperate with you according to the best of our knowledge. Keep your feedback and suggestions coming. They help us to provide you quality work that resonates your needs and requirements. Thanks much for sharing your kind suggestions. Keep healthy, keep learning, keep growing.